Hey guys, how's it going? It's Oh My God Black Bear, and we've got Dancing Enderman right here hanging out with me. So, I had gotten a hold of somebody, and we had bought a pack from them. Got some base set, fossil, jungle. We got some cards from him. It wasn't anything really terrific, but he was willing to give away cards in his packs. And I got a hold of him and asked him if he'd make us a mystery box. So he ended up making us a mystery box. We waited a week to get it, so it was literally quick, fast, and in a hurry that he got to us.
Yeah, it was in a hurry.
Yep. And their names are Jab Games. He's got a YouTube channel. No. He doesn't have a YouTube channel. He's got an eBay. He's got a Mercury account, which is where we found him, was on Mercury. We do a lot of our stuff on Mercury. Then he's also got an Instagram. And I don't remember if he's got a Twitter or not, but I will definitely have all the links down below so that you guys can check it out and follow up on this person. They do good work and they have a lot of cards that go out, so we're really excited to open this. Are you, Colton?
Yes, yeah. I am really excited.
Do you want to see any base sets? Do you want to see any special cards?
I want to see some special cards.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Well, he asked us if we had any favorite Pokemon. And I told him that Colton's was Lunala and Solgaleo.
Yes.
And I told him that mine was good old Arcanine. That's my mascot. So we'll see if they did us good. So
yeah.
Hopefully we do. We do get some good cards. You ready,
yeah,
Colton?
Yeah.
All right. So
yes,
this is the pack. Didn't want you all to know where I live, so I was looking at the camera. So we'll crack it open right here. Oh, there we go. Let's see here. There's this one. Oh, there's two of them, Colton.
Oh.
So we've got two things. I'm sure that's it. All right. So we've got this one and this one. It says Mystery Bundle Part 2 and Mystery Bundle Part 1. All right.
Smiley face.
Smiley face. Yep. So we'll open up Part 1 since this is the one that we need to, right?
Yeah.
I'll get inside.
Yeah, I'm ready to get inside the thing.
Alright, let's tear some of this tape off. So I really, really like it when people send it with cardboard and they've got something else over the top of it, because that shows that they're taking the extra precaution to send the cards in the best shape that they have the cards, you know? I had one person send me a really good card, and it ended up getting damaged in the mail, and I was like, oh man, but hey, it happens.
Hey,
part of life.
Thank you for
using priority mail. It's just the mailbox. Or the mail.
Mailman.
Yeah.
I see some green things.
Yeah.
Oh, they're all in sleeves.
Cool. So, yes, that's good.
That means they're good.
No, it doesn't mean they're good. It just means that he takes care of them. All right. So, ready to see what the first one is?
Yeah.
All right. Ooh, that is a gorgeous Arcanine. Look, that is a pretty cool card. Oh, man. That's gold and silver set right there. Gosh, yeah, that's Firestone. That's how you evolve from a Growlithe. That is, wow, that's a gorgeous card. Is this a cool card?
Yeah, that's a cool card.
Oh man, there's another Arcanine. Oh, I'm getting chills. That artwork is so cool. Oh man, look at him, Colton.
Wait.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, I think this one's Arcanine. That one's.
Oh man, these are so cool. They're a Growlithe. Yeah, is that a little gold Growlithe?
Oh, there's a Growlithe.
Oh, good
Lord.
I'm not even paying attention to the camera. I'm like amazed by it. I told him I liked Arcanine and Growlithe. I really did. Oh man, these are cool. I love the artwork. It's always funny how Growlithe has like a nice peaceful
day
or background, or and then you get into Arcanine and everything's on fire and ready to go nuts. That's a cool Growlithe right there. That looks right out of the animated series. That's awesome.
It kind of looks like he's going to evolve.
Ooh, there's a Lunala. That's from Sun and Moon. That's pretty cool. There you go, Colton.
Yay.
Do you like that one?
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah. Ooh, we got a reverse holographic Lunala. That's a pretty awesome card. Ooh, you don't have that one. Oh, that's awesome. Celestella. That's a pretty cool card. I like that card.
I like Ultra Beasts too.
Yeah. Oh, we don't have that card, but I skipped one. And we don't have that card. Oh, Unbroken Bonds. I hate Unbroken Bonds, but gosh, we don't have that card. That's so nice.
He just got lucky.
Yeah, he got lucky and got it. This guy card. Oh, that's great. And we don't, I'm pretty sure, do we have a Whimsicott?
Yeah.
We do? Okay.
You got it.
All right, but that happens. That's a great card right there. We don't have him. Four. That's so cool. I'm having so much
that's
fun.
That's Mullin?
Yeah, Mullin. Oh, Eevee and Snorlax, we don't have the base one. He's got all those cards that we didn't have. That's great. Ooh, you like Koopa too, don't
yeah.
you?
Yeah! Oh, I forgot I told him that.
That is great. That is so cool. A Jirachi, I just literally got a Jirachi card. Not this one, but this is from the... my brain just died. It's from this set, Colton. What's this set called?
Unified Minds.
Unified Minds. It just came out. Just went completely blank. That's great. That's good GX.
No, the newest pack is Dream Link.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Dream Link's the newest one. Altiera from
Dragon Magic. That kind of looks like Golden Form.
That is so cool.
Kind of looks like Golden Form.
It's a really cool card.
Because of the background looks like
That's the promo. I don't know if we've got that one, do we?
Yeah, we do. We got the promo.
We've got the promo. Still great cards.
Why is Snorlax eating?
Zeraora. Tag team. This is a really hard card for us to chase down. We just got the... No, yeah. We don't have the reverse. We've got the normal one, don't
we? Yes,
we do. But getting the holo in this one, it's so hard to chase down. Yeah. Ninetales.
That's a little than Ninetales.
Yeah. And look, every card, and Mewtwo, I don't have the reverse of this one, that's awesome. But he's taken special care to send all of the most important cards in a sleeve. Every one of them's in a sleeve. So this is great to have them in sleeves. I mean, to send your cards in sleeve is just amazing. That's Mewtwo. Spirit Tomb. We do not have Spirit Tomb either. Good lord, he's got all the cards we don't have. Holy smokes, Colton.
Yeah. Holy smokes.
We don't have that one. Oh, man, that's great. Is there any cards that you like a lot so far, Colton?
I like the Lunala. And I like
this one. I like this one, too. Man, this is the promo card that they did the boxes in for the pre-release boxes.
How did he get that one?
Oh, man.
Oh,
another pre-release from Platinum. That is so cool. That's Dialga.
Yeah, that's Dialga. I think we get... Okay, I think we're going to see the other.
Oh, wow. These are great, cold.
Oh, yeah, and we get to see the other one. Palkia. He's a water type.
Salamence.
Full art, but a different kind of full art.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, that's
that
a cool
like
Mewtwo.
That looks like a cute Mewtwo.
Your brother will love this one. That's great. Volcanion.
Wait, look on the...
Oh, that's a Pokemon League card. I wonder what... I don't even have any idea. I've never even seen that before, Colton.
We haven't seen one in the corner. We only see them on the back.
I'll be looking this card up. I don't know what that is. That's new to me. I know it's Steam Siege.
But we haven't seen them on the corner. We only see them on the back of the card.
And another one. This one's from Guardian Risings. I don't know what that Pokemon League means. I didn't believe it.
Yeah, they're from the Pokemon League, so they battle with them.
Ooh, Mr. Smarty Pants. it's even got a little holographic to it too. I'll definitely look up this. These are really cool cards. Alright, let's see what's in the second mystery box. Man, that first one. It's hard to beat that one, huh?
This might have good cards.
It might. Man, Colton, there's not a card in here that's not good. This is a blast. This is really a blast.
Yeah.
I no. like this.
Ooh. It's Ooh. Flash.
Hit the camera.
That's bad.
Yeah.
Bad, we don't get to see the good cards without the camera. Now we need to take off the tape off the paper towel.
Yep.
Why do you use paper towel to cover it?
Because it's soft.
It keeps the cards
So if
soft.
Somebody sets something on top of it, mm-hmm. then it won't rub the cards or mess the cards up at all. And it keeps all the corners fresh.
And it keeps it so soft and mm-hmm. not like break.
Yep.
Oh, I see Pokemon on the back.
Ooh! Ooh, an E-Series Chansey. Oh, man.
We don't have any of these cards.
Dang.
I see regular cards behind
you. Yeah, there's regular. I see them.
Yeah.
That's cool. I'm a champ. Wow.
Oh, you broke through the picture.
You broke through the picture. Oh, I got tape on my finger. Let me get that off.
Didn't notice that.
No.
Fighting tag.
Oh man, we're going through so many E-series. I saw three of them. So we got Clefairy E-series. Every one of these are just about to go straight into a binder, and I'm going to get my set because these are kids that I play, or these are cards that I played when I was a kid. So these are. This is nostalgic right here. Look at this Corsola.
It's sleeping.
This is. Awesome. That Oddish.
He's like, this is his fighting form. He never learns fighting form.
Yep. Pidgey. So they had a, I don't know what to call it. It was like a little, like a game. And then you take the cards. And you would take the cards and you would slide them through. And it would give you information about the card. Or on some of the really rare stuff, it would allow you to play a game. So that's why you got these little informations on the side. There's an Electabuzz. Flaffy.
Brother,
that's probably one of the coolest coffings I've seen.
It's like shooting gas.
Corphish. He's got all the bubbles. Another Corphish. A Spoink. A Numel. A Torchic. A Ralts. Poochyena. Well, that one's a thick. These are thick cards. You can literally feel the difference. Feel the difference, Colton. Does that feel different?
Yeah, that feels a little different.
And it's a lot thicker. They make cards so much better when they first came out. We got Phanpy, a Numel, a Mudkip, Makuhita, Koffing. It's so much easier to say the cards' names when you know what they are. Electabuzz. We got Zigzagoon. We've got Sandshrew. Omanyte.
I think that was from Fossil.
Oh, no. It comes from a Fossil. No, but these are all still E-series, but we got Natu. A Growlithe. That's a cool Growlithe, huh?
He's, like, playing on the table. And the ability is, like, different. Do you see its green?
Oh, yeah. It says Poke Body. So then we've got Cacnea. Slakoth. I'm sorry if my camera down here is not as good as it usually is. I'm like super distracted. This is a blast. Wartortle. Abuzo. Oh, what size is these? I'm not quite sure off the top of my head. Horsey. Xinzhao. Beldum. Larvitar, that's another one of my favorites. He goes into Tyranitar after Pupitar. Poliwhirl. A Magmar. Aipom. Minum. A Numel. Roselia. Spearow. A Stantler. A Tropius. That's a cool Squirtle looking card.
Yeah. He's like using water jet.
And then Teddy Ursa. Vulpix. Hippopotamus. Alarion. A Turd Twig. Ooh. I wonder what the GL means. I got so much stuff to catch up on. Is that Gym Leader?
Yeah.
Gym Leader's Pokemon. Yep, that's Gym Leader. Yep, that's what that means.
Who knows? We don't know who that guy is.
This is the Elite Fours. Munchlax, Nidoran Male, Treecko, Omanyte. Now this is a different set too. Rattata, Gulpin, Haunter, Ponyta, Bagon, Charmander. That's a cool Charmander. I love the artwork on that tail.
It's kind of making the water red in the background.
Oh, yeah. It's boiling it. Another Beedrill. Baneary. A Geodude. This artwork is just great. I love the old stuff. It's just Shroobie. Now, Wingull. Electrike. Krogunk. Makuhita. And a Kabuto. What did you think, Colton?
It was awesome!
I had a blast opening that up. That was great. That was so much fun. That was way better than opening up packs.
We got friends.
Oh, we got a dog coming and visit us. But that was great. And
yeah, that was
I will
super
have
great.
All their information down below.
That was the best I ever seen.
I'm all giggity biz. I got all these cool cards now to play with. But, we have all the cool cards to play with. We're everyone.
Decks.
I love how there's no energies. We didn't get any trainers, so we didn't have to worry about trainers. That's fine with me.
Except Mullen.
Oh, yeah, we got full art Mullen, but I'm okay with that. I'm not going to argue.
We don't have the full art.
No, we don't. And all the cards, I mean,
you're
going to look at the cards. This is just a random one I just picked up. It was right on top. Haven't looked at it at all yet. The edges are crisp. You can look at the back. And this one's got whitings right here at the corner. It's got a little bit up here in this corner. But this random card I just picked up.
The blue looks a little brighter.
Yeah. So the... this card could go for an 8 or a 7 easily. This one here, I'll just pick up. The card is great. There's no scratches on it. Try and get that glare so you guys can see. And then we'll come back to the back. And there is minimum lighting or whiting. So you've got it right there. And that's it on this card. Now I'm just picking up random cards. Let's pick up a good card. Let's check out this Lunala. Bring it out real quick.
Let's make sure you don't damage.
This is a new card, so it shouldn't be that roughed up. So we pulled it out, and you get that glare on it real quick. And as you can see, there's no scratches.
That's good.
The back has zero whiting on it.
What does that mean?
Whenever you look at the edges, Colton, on the back, and you see the blue turn into, like, it's a white, it means it's been played with. That's what that means. And that means, like, if we would have played with this and we go to the back, it has zero whiting on the edges. So that's why we got this one as a 10. It doesn't have any whiting. And then
and that's why you got it as a 10.
Mm-hmm. And then see the space right here?
Mm-hmm.
That means the space here and the space here are the same length. And the space here and the space here are the same length. And then they come to the front and they take a, not a microscope, but a magnifying glass, and they look at the front of the card. And then they see if there's any scratches, any defects, or if it's broken at all. And they check the spaces on this one, too. And
everyone breaks their cards. That's cool.
Oh, yeah. Everybody breaks their
cards.
Oh,
stuff,
yeah,
like,
see?
And
you gotta
take
care of
your
stuff.
I don't want to trade with you. You're not trading with deck cards.
I love this. This was a blast. And
this was
it is.
blast.
Jab Gaming. Check them out. I'm going to have all their stuff down below. Yeah. This was literally a hoot. I can't even... We had a blast.
This was like the best thing I've ever seen in my life.
I'm glad. I'm glad we had fun with this, Colton. I'll leave all their stuff down below, and I hope you guys leave your comments and tell us what you thought. I mean, come on in and be like, hey, that's not a good card, or hey, that's an awesome card. Just tell us how you
feel.
Yeah. So anything you want to say, Colton?
Subscribe and leave a like down below.
Yep. Subscribe, like, and definitely leave a comment, okay? All right. See you all later.